Today we will go through the probabilities in tossing one coin, two coins, three coins and four coins. So before going into that, let us understand whenever we toss one coin, so what will be the number of the outcomes. So it will be always 2 to the power number of coins tossed. So here we have tossed one coin, so the output will be, outcomes will be 2 to the power 1, which is equal to 2. The whenever we toss two coins, the output will be 2 to the power 2, outcomes will be 2 to the power 2, which is equal to 4. When we toss three coins, the output will be 2 to the power 3, so we will get 8 outcomes. When we toss four coins, the output will be 2 to the power 4, so we will get 16 outcomes. So how to easily write the outcomes means the sample space. So when we toss one coin, you write one times head and one times tail. These are the two outcomes. When you toss two coins, so you write in the first column, you write two times head, you write two times tail. Then in the next column, one time head, one time tail, one time head, one time tail. So you get the four outcomes: head, 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 tail, tail, head, tail, tail. When you toss three coins, in the first column, you write four times head, four times head, and then you write four times tail. Then in the second column, you write two times head, two times tail, two times head, two times tail. In the third column, you write one time head, one time tail, one time head, one time tail, one time head, one time tail, one time head, one time tail. Then we get the 8 numbers of outcomes. When we toss four coins, you write 8 times head, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then you write 8 times tail, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then you write 4 times head, 4 times tail. Head, 2, 3, 4. Then 4 times tail, 1, 2, 3, 4. Then 4 times head, 1, 2, 3, 4. Then 4 times tail, 1, 2, 3, 4. Then you write 2 times head. Head, head, tail, tail, head, head, tail, tail, head, head, tail, tail, head, head, tail, tail. Then in the last column, you write one time head, one time tail, one time head, one time tail, one time head, one time tail, head, tails, head, tails, head, tails, head, tails, head, tails. So we know that we always write the sample space in the two parentheses. So what is the sample space? It is all the possible outcomes when we do certain activity. So when we toss one coin, we get head and tail. When we toss two coins, we get head, 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 tail, tail, head, tail, tail. When we toss three coins, we get these 8 numbers of outcomes. When we toss four coins, we get 16 number of outcomes. So this was an easy way to get the sample space of the outcomes. After that, you can calculate the probability as per the given conditions.